मत्तः परतरं नान्यत् किञ्चिदस्ति धनञ्जय मयि सर्वमिदं प्रोतं सूत्रे मणिगणा इव. This beautiful shloka comes in the 7th chapter of Bhagavad Gita. Krishna establishes his own supremacy in this beautiful shloka. He says, Mattah parataram na anyat. There is no one who is superior to me. Kinchidasti dhananjaya, O dhananjaya, O Arjuna, O conqueror of wealth, please understand that I am the supreme personality. I am the God. I am endowed with all opulences. There is no one who is equal to me. There is no truth which is superior to me. I am the basis, sustenance, foundation, shelter, refuge of this entire cosmic manifestation. All the universes and all the living beings and all the planets are dependent on me alone. Krishna says, Mattaha parataram nanyat kinchidasti dhananjaya. Mayi sarvamidam protam sutre manigana. Just like pearls rest on a thread. You cannot see the thread that is joining all the pearls together. If the thread is pulled out, all the pearls will just get dispersed. So Krishna is like that thread that holds all the pearls together. Krishna is the thread on which all the pearls are strung together. If you compare all the various elements of the universe to be these pearls, Krishna is the basis of all of that. They are all existing together only because of Krishna. Mattaha parataram nanyat kinchidasti dhananjaya. Mayi sarvamidam protam sutre maniganaiva. Sutra is the thread, mani is the pearl. So Krishna is the thread, unseen thread, behind all these pearls in this beautiful necklace. Hare Krishna.
For more such devotional programs, please watch Hare Krishna television. To get this channel, please contact your cable or DTH operator. For more information, please call 8767-845-845.